Well, maybe the 40s weren't exactly the good old days, but what about the 50s?
Of course, the 50s saw the dawn of a new era, ushered in with Guy Lombardo playing the immortal Auld Lang Syne.
And there were really great songs then, boy.